Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
You go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up. I just want my merchandise.
It's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with it. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you, it does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Fishing throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Well, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cope.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the proposition.
Drinks.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what I am?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what I am?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul,
mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what was coming true was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Ah! Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part
yet. Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition. Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out? Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the... Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.